new album out, Tougher Than Leather. They call themselves Run DMC, and they're here to do Mary Mary.
Yeah, yeah, we about to get busy, y'all.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Let's do it.
Mary Mary, why you bugging?
From the 60s. Yeah. Are you Monkees fans?
No,
well,
not really.
We used to watch the TV show, but we ain't really fans of them or nothing like that.
When you were doing the album Tougher Than Leather, was you a little bit sort of like worried about having to sort of like come up with the goodies, as in raising hell?
No, we just went in there and did, you know, what we know how to do best, so we just went in there with what we do and we busted out.
And they're busting out once again on Club MTV. How's the scratching hand, dude?
I'm still getting busy in the place to be, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, then. We got Tiffany. Where's Tiffany? Tiffany wants to ask you a question. Watch yourself. Go ahead. Go. Oh, she bad. Go, Tiff.
No, I was wondering, how is it like being on the road with, like, Public Enemy and, like, Jazzy Jeff, and did you get along?
Yeah, we was real cool with it. We were just out there having a lot of fun, you know, every night do concerts. We kind of miss them now that the tour is over, but we're going to see them again real soon.
Okay, are you going to come back to do Club MTV again?
Most definitely.
Okay, give us a little Run DMC thing. What would you say on the road that's like a key Run DMC thing? Something like this, wiki, 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 which I can't do.
Yeah, yeah.
Just give us a little rap, 3 seconds.
Yo, you want to be like me? I'm DMC. It's not that hard. It's very easy. Just go to school. Yeah. Don't be a fool. Don't mess with drugs or thugs, and y'all be
peace
cool.
Peace and cool. Yeah, we chillin'.
We're going to get bad right now. If you want to shake your wild thing, you can do so. To George Michael on